This is a double-sided hand rasp that just eats through wood. It has two nicely positioned handles for great control. One face is really rough and aggressive. That's the face I'm starting on here. You can see how fast it cuts through the wood. Once the coarse work is done, it's easy to flip over to the fine face, which is still pretty aggressive, but it cuts super smooth. This rasp will not clog. This is a great way to move lots of wood without creating fine dust or making a lot of noise.